It appeared to be just a normal shopping day at the Bullring Shopping Centre in Birmingham, but little did people know what was about to happen. But as the music started, a troupe of ballet dancers slowly took over the promenade.